Hi everybody, BJ Kowalski with ROE Dental Laboratory. We are excited to bring to you a new technology we're naming Grammetry. What's Grammetry, you might ask? Grammetry is a technology that will eliminate the need for photogrammetry within dentistry. At ROE, we love photogrammetry. We have done thousands of photogrammetry cases and do them almost every hour of every day. Photogrammetry is a technology that allows a clinician to place implants, scan the patient, and then immediately send those images to a lab such as ROE Dental Laboratory for instantaneous design and return on the same day or next day. However, in its current form, photogrammetry comes with a set of challenges. It has limited applicability. It can have a steep learning curve like any technology. It has limited mobility. These units also require ongoing calibration, and currently the scanners are very limited in the marketplace. And maybe most significantly, it could be cost prohibitive. Grammetry is a technology that gives you all the benefits of photogrammetry without the cost, without the delay getting the equipment, and it can be in your practice whatever point you are in the digital journey. And the ability to scale it across multiple practices. You just pay per case. This technology will allow you to fill the gaps and get a very accurate fitting restoration the same day as surgery with small holes, all that'll fit within the palm of your hand. The OptiSplint scan bodies can be placed in the patient's mouth and are luted together to give you all the benefits of photogrammetry after it's scanned with any iOS system. Plus, it gives you the added benefits of being able to go fully digital, not having any models or tie bases in your restorations, or you can use tie bases and create a model at any point during the process if you so choose. Photogrammetry deprives you of a model. Grammetry gives you options to use a model or go fully digital. I hope you're intrigued and as excited about this technology as we are. Please go to our website, rodentallab.com/grammetry for more information.